Back in the Piedmont this Friday and new at 5, a Lexington man is charged with sharing videos showing adults engaging in sex acts with children. 34-year-old Giancarlo Blandino is facing 10 counts of felony, second-degree sexual exploitation of a minor. According to court documents, some of the victims in these videos were as young as 2 years of age. Some appeared to be drugged or even unconscious. Blandino is behind bars tonight, his bond set at $100,000.